कॅनडाकडून अतिरेक्यांना शरण देण्यात येत आहे, आपल्या आंतरराष्ट्रीय प्रतिमेवर लक्ष द्या, अशा प्रकारची सक्त ताकीद भारतानं कॅनडाला दिलेली आहे.
But look, overall, I think we should look at the larger issue. The larger issues of terrorism. And not just, terrorism, but also the fact that it is being funded and supported, and we know this for some time, from our western neighbor, Pakistan. But the issue of safe havens and places to operate is being provided abroad, including in Canada. Look at this, I think it is Canada and its growing reputation as a place, as a safe haven for terrorists, for extremists, and for organized crime. And I think that's a country that needs to worry about it.